This chill purified water with electrolytes. It said the pH should be 9.5 or higher. Let's test the pH and TDS levels. It costs $2.19. First, we're going to test the TDS level. If you want to buy this on Amazon, the link is down below. Turn it on, make sure it says zero, and let's put it in. 39. That is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH level. If you want to get this pH tester, the link is down below. Only do 2 drops. I give this a 10. This is alkaline water.
Stay tuned,
like, and subscribe.